If you want to get more views and build a community, you need to be making content on TikTok and Instagram, and the best way to do that is by using your stream clips. So in today's video, I'm going to show you the easiest and fastest way to take your Twitch clips and turn them into videos that you can use on both TikTok and Instagram to get more exposure for your content. But the best part is that you're not going to need any kind of editing software, and it takes literally less than 5 minutes to do. Now, remember, the point of putting your clips on TikTok and Instagram isn't just to get people to come over to your stream, but so that way you can grow an audience on these platforms. Now, I want you to stick around to the end where I'm going to share 3 tips on how you can get more views on the clips after you upload them. So let's go ahead and dive into my money making machine and let's start making some clips. So here we are inside of my money making machine. And the first thing that we want to do is we want to come to Twitch to be able to select the clip that we're going to go ahead and upload on TikTok and Instagram. So once you've found the clip, and for the purpose of this video, I'm just going to utilize the Apex Legends category, and I'm going to select the clip here. All we need to do is simply copy the URL of the clip, and that's the only step you need to do on Twitch. So you come up top, you hit copy, and now what we want to do is we want to use a platform called Streamladder, and I've put that in the description of this video below, to be able to go ahead and convert this clip into a TikTok and Instagram reel. So we want to come to Streamladder, and you want to go ahead and paste the URL here. You simply select get clip, and now it's going to showcase that it's showcasing the clip that you just selected. Now you want to go ahead and continue, and now this is going to ask you to go ahead and select the template that you want to go ahead and utilize. The first two are free, and the other two, if you do want to utilize those, does require a Streamladder premium plan, which is $4.99 a month. So however, the split one is by far the most favorite template to be utilized when it comes to creating your gaming clips, because it showcases the game and it showcases your webcam to be able to catch your reaction. So we're going to select the split, and then it's going to ask you to go ahead and hover over your webcam. So we're going to hover over the webcam. You can see how easy this is. You simply just drag it over and you customize it to be able to fit directly over there. And then once you have it where you want it, you simply select accept, and now you can center the gameplay to where you want it to be. So we'll leave it right here in the middle, and then we hit accept. And now you can see here that in less than 1 minute, we were able to go ahead and take our clip and now turn it into a reel and a TikTok that we can utilize, and it looks pretty, pretty good. So now what we want to do is, once we're satisfied with it, we want to go ahead and hit finish. And now what it's going to do is it's going to go ahead and transcode it and package it all up so you can then go ahead and upload it. So we'll give this here a few moments, and I'll be back once it's done. All right, now that the process is done, we can go ahead and download our clip. Now you have 2 options to be able to download. You can go ahead and download it directly to your computer, or you can go ahead and scan the QR code to be able to send it to your phone. However, you can see that it's going to require a plan, and that's going to be $4.99 a month, and it's worth it if you don't have a computer to be able to do this process, because with a paid plan, you can do this whole process directly on your mobile. But for the purposes of this video, we're going to go ahead and simply hit download directly to our computer. And then the easiest way to get it on our phone is to go ahead and email it directly to us. So you simply want to go ahead and drop it into an email, send it directly to yourself, and then what you want to do is you want to go ahead on your phone, access your email, and then you'll be able to download it directly to your phone and be able to upload it directly to TikTok or Instagram. So now that you have that clip downloaded, now I want to share 3 tips that you can utilize to be able to get more views on that content. All right, now that you know how to create content, what can you do to make sure you get the most amount of views on the clips that you're uploading? So here are 3 tips. Number 1, your caption is your title. So you want to make it to create curiosity. So for example, if you have a clip, you can say, man, that was a close one. Okay. Number 2, you want to use hashtags that are relevant to the clips. Use hashtags that have 10K to 100K in that post, and use 1 to 2 bigger hashtags between 500K and 1 million so you have a better chance of being seen. And number 3, you want to be consistent in your posting, at least 1 clip uploaded per day, so that way both TikTok and Instagram begin to push your content to most people. And here's a bonus tip for you. Post the same clips on YouTube Shorts, as there's a huge opportunity opportunity for exposure there. And if you're intimidated by YouTube, I recommend taking my free YouTube training. The link is in the description, where I teach you how to get started with YouTube so you can grow your stream. So now that you know how to go ahead and make the content and you know how to get more views on it, now I want you to go ahead and watch these two videos right here, where I go deeper on how to use TikTok and Instagram to grow your stream. I'll see you guys in the next video. And remember, together we all can thrive.